Obesity, Lecture 6213. Recently, a food fashion has spread throughout Korea, and many people are trying to lose weight. Here in the United States, obesity has become a social scourge. I would like you, Master, to tell us what this problem is and how we could solve it. To follow a diet accurately, the spirit must be alive. You should be aware of your commitment. Only under these conditions would you have no stress and would not gain weight. On the contrary, when you start to let go, the cells in your body will start to create problems and you will start to get sick. Now, because we are in the Hutchinside era, human beings should begin to understand the meaning of their lives, why they are on earth, and who they really are. From now on, in the future, it will be necessary to learn how to handle everything that has been created, developed, and produced. This is how we will be able to have a complete picture of a coherent way of life. It is no longer time to live without direction, but you must give meaning to every step you take. Who is man? It is necessary to know who that is. The moment you let go of your spirit, you will encounter obesity. On the contrary, being connected with your spirit, your body will also return to health. Don't just think about losing the extra pounds. You should be clear about what you should do in your life. Today, we have come to this point. In Korea today, people are trying in all kinds of ways to lose weight without knowing that the problem lies elsewhere. Making an effort to lose weight, it means not knowing how to live coherently. People who are very busy and do excellent work do not gain weight. Otherwise, obese people are detached from an important part of themselves and, for this reason, have become so. Now is the time to return to your center. Following a consistent path would in no way create health problems. When your body sends you a signal, it means that you are living incorrectly. It is time to find the consistent path. It is no longer time to suffer to lose weight, but rather feed yourself well and try to live consistently so you will solve the problem of obesity.